Hey everyone, I'm Casey Funderburg and I'm joined by Coach Kellie Harper and Jordan Horston, and we're going to get to know more about their relationship both on and off the court. Coach Harper, you were a point guard here at Tennessee, was obviously a successful point guard. So as a coach, how do you relate to your players who play that position? And Jordan, as a player and playing the one yourself, what's it like having a coach that also played that same position that you are now?
I think I can, I don't know if sympathize is the right word. I can put myself in their shoes a lot. I know that what we're asking them to do is demanding, and sometimes I can see what they see. Sometimes I'll ask them what they see. Just the relatability is important. Been there, done that. I know what we're asking them is not easy.
Yeah, just to bounce off of that, like she said, she's been there and she's done that. She's won national championships, and that's something that we want to do. So I feel like we bounce off each other. When she sees something, she lets me know. She pulls me to the side. I'm like, okay. And then when I see something, I let her know. And I just feel like just having that relationship with a point guard as a coach is very special, especially when you're playing that position.
One thing I've noticed and a lot of people have is when you come out of a game, Coach Harper, you'll kind of put your arm around Jordan and talk about, you know, whatever just happened. So what are those conversations like, and, you know, step into the side like that?
Me first? One, she is a really good communicator. In practices, she'll come ask, my favorite is she'll come over to Coach, what do you see? She'll do that in a game as well. And I think that's really good because it allows me to then go to her and say, what are you seeing? And I am so proud of her. I am so proud of her and how she has grown every single year and what she's taken on now, like the leadership roles and just how she's handling herself. I'm just so proud of her. So sometimes just put my arm around her and say, you're doing a great job. You know, sometimes we talk about, let's move on to the next play.
Yeah,
talk about that a lot.
Yeah.
What's it like having such a good relationship with your coach on the court?
Playing for somebody that you know who cares about you genuinely off the court, it only makes you want to play harder for them. That's like the consistent vibe with this whole team. Like, I love everybody on this team. It just makes you want to play harder and give everything that you got because you don't want to let anybody down.
So we've talked a lot on the court and your all's relationship, specifically on the court. What about off the court? How would you describe it?
Honest?
It's honest. It is honest.
Very honest. Like, I know no matter what, when we talk, we're getting the truth.
Yeah. I just have a respect for Coach, and she knows why. She's helped me through a lot, and I really appreciate her. Just to know that you have a coach who loves you, not just as a, because you're playing basketball for the program, it's amazing. Build these relationships, and I'm going to cherish it, this relationship with Coach for the rest of my life.
That's sweet. I'm fine.
Coach, what do you see for Jordan's future?
We look a lot at stats, and we look a lot at her plus minus, and how she affects the game is unbelievably positive. I see her continuing to do that, and then, to be honest with you, at the next level, she has the ability to not just be a professional, but be a professional and make an impact. I do think that's where she's headed.
Thanks, Coach.
Oh.